you. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Thank you. Great to see you. Everybody having a good time? Well, listen, we have a beautiful evening here tonight, but our main reason for being here is to celebrate the family farm. And we celebrate the family farm not only because it gives us the food we eat, but it also maintains a way of life. And it teaches us the values of decency and hard work and looking after one another. That's what the farms of Illinois represent. That's what the farms of Iowa and Indiana and Kansas represent. And so we will not take them for granted, and we will make sure that they get the advocacy and support that they need day in, day out. I want to thank all the artists who are here this evening. They've been outstanding. But my main job is to introduce to all of you a homegrown band, a Chicago band. They've won Grammys. They've had gold records, and they're back home to support the families of America. I want everybody to give it up for Wilco!
It's an airline plane, flies to heaven every day, passes pearly gates. If you wanna ride this train, have your ticket in your hand before it is too late. The world looks wrong, and your money is spent and gone, and your friend is turned away. You can get away at 11 on that airplane, just bow your head and pray. Them's got ears that them hear, them's got eyes that them see. Turn your eyes to the Lord of the skies and take that airline plane, it'll take you home again. Oh, a lot of people guess. Some say no and some say yes. Take some and leave some behind. Well, you will surely know when the airport goes to leave this world behind. A lot of speakers speak, a lot of preachers preach when you lay their salary on the line. But the only earthly way is to bow your head and pray. You can fly to heaven on time, fly to heaven on time. Them's got ears that them hear. Them see, turn your eyes to the Lord of the skies and take that airline plane, it'll take you home again to your home beyond the sky. Your ticket, you have to. This heavenly airline plane to leave your sins behind. You gotta take that flight. Maybe a daytime might be night, but you can't see your way if you're blind. Them's got ears of them here. of them see. Turn your eyes to the Lord of the skies and take that airline plane. It'll take you home again.